Welcome back, everyone, to Magius Plays Metroid Zero Mission. Last time we made it into Kraid's lair, and now let's go exploring. Don't really have any guideposts to get us through other than beat Kraid. And we know exactly where he is, too. But one thing the game does not tell us is how to get there. So, let's look around a bit and see what we find. Well, I don't think we're getting any further this way. But we can go this way. Power this up as a new addition to the series, and that basically acts as the speed boost. What's the speed boost, you ask? Well, that's something we'll cover later on when we actually get it. For now, just suffice it to say that it makes us go very high very fast. Yet, so we have to go here, at least for going through this path into the area. And here we have a track of some sort, but it's not going to take us anywhere, at least not yet. Not until we heal. Not until that's powered up. Obviously something in there. So head on in, see what we get. I think that was probably supposed to be the way out. Or if not, got an extra energy tank. Yep, that's supposed to be the way out. Maybe. So we go through here. And end up in here. And since that was a crumble block, maybe that was the way we were supposed to go. Pretty straightforward boss for this first part. Pretty much all he does is reach up and try to throw you in the lava. And occasionally cause the lava to rise up to you, try to get it. Misread that one. Okay. progresses, so... not gonna be hitting him hard for his bows. But that wasn't terribly tough. Just fill most of the way up, and we can head out. And this is the way we were supposed to get to him. And realized we were completely outclassed because the power was turned off. And there was something hidden beneath here. I don't think there's nothing in that direction. But there is something this way. More missiles! Pardon me while I stand on the head. Yeah, take a little bit of damage. Not too bad. Make my way back out. I don't think I'm getting out that way, so... let's go out the way we're supposed to go out, shall we? And fill up a little bit on the way. It's not the way we're supposed to get out. Whoops. Well, it's not going to take me too long to get to the right way out. Now, if that was broken there, I'm just going to check something right quick while I'm here. Nope, didn't think so. I'm not too far out of the way, so not a whole lot of time lost. Up we go! And hit that and just ride all the way back over. Easy as you please. Get us all that much closer to Kraid, did it? I guess we're just going to have to go the other way then. We have a couple doors here we can. You know what? Let's go through the other door first. If we hadn't gotten that guy first, would have been able to get over here. But not much we can do here right now. It'll be nice once we actually can get that, but we need another upgrade before we get it. That one you need to curl up into the wall or you're going to get dunked in the lava. And that's what we've already established. Lava hurts. Definitely something up there. And surprise, surprise, that is actually a false floor. I don't know why we're getting up there anytime soon. Unless we do a whole heck of a long series of wall jumping, which is doable, but not easy. So I'm not going to worry about it. Instead, I'm just going to keep wandering around and seeing what I can find. Going to get in there. Unless I go in through here. And another unknown item. More and more mysterious. Well, these are obviously Chozo items, so they have to be good for something. We're definitely getting a pretty nice missile set up there. Could go through there. Not a whole lot. That right now. We've got more off the map area to look at. Right by Kraid now. So, let's grab a quick save. And let's see what's in here for us. We're not finished exploring yet. I'll need to backtrack a little bit before at this point, because at some point we need to take out Kraid. I'm pretty sure that we just left the area where we need to go to do that. So this is at the bottom of that long shaft there. And we need the lift power on to get through that. Well, not going to be able to get up there. Here's the map room. a couple areas we haven't been yet. Mostly because we can't go there yet. That's a big room we haven't been in yet, so let's see what's in there. A missile pack that we need to... we don't need to get it. We should get it. We're here, why not? And we see... that this is not going to work. So what we need to do... is hit that, and get up there in time to catch a lift. Like so. But we also need to get off at the right time. One more time. I don't remember how to do this, so if this doesn't work... I'll just give it up and try again later. I don't remember how I'm supposed to do that, so... can't go back down that way. Because I have to go out the other door. And that takes us back up to where we were. But we're not quite done exploring here yet. Just gonna go to the end of this area. Get a whole load of nowhere. That at least gets us a missile tank. And I'm betting we're going to have to come out from there on the other side. Anyone remember this room from the original game? Yep. Not ready to go back that way quite yet, so... let's keep on exploring. Find a save room? Eh, why not? And down we go. Something tells me we're going to need to come out this way. Now, if you remember how much trouble I had getting out of this room, the original game, you'll be glad to know that that has been resolved in this one. For a couple of reasons. Okay, presto. We're up. And we're out. I still have a whole bunch of guys over here. Okay, all that didn't work out. Fortunately, it's not that far out of the way to try to get out again. I'll see y'all when I get out of here. Yes, looks like it may take effect. Or not. Just a matter of finding, looking at it a different way. Not much we're going to be able to do in here for the time being. Well, it looks like we're ready to take on Kraid. So, bit of a departure so far. I will see you all next time for more the Magius Plays Metroid Zero Mission. Until then, Magius out.